Hey guys, what's going on? We are the Game Potatoes, and today we are playing Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. I haven't done that in a long time. I fucked that up incredibly. I'm Sam Achievy.
I'm Lando Jordan.
Yeah. Well, Alana's a little bit tired, being me tired. I'm gonna use that as an excuse throughout the entire video. We're playing the online trading card game. We tried to play Yu-Gi-Oh! And that was a fucking shit show because basically the website we were playing Yu-Gi-Oh! on, first we didn't know how to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Beyond Hell, so we were confused every round. Also, when it asked you to roll a dice or flip a coin, you had to do that on your own, and that's not a problem, but it wasn't locked until you had to do it, so you, while someone was just playing cards, you can just fucking throw a dice in the middle of the turn, and that was hilarious, so we didn't even record that. So we thought, hey, we both know how to play the trading card game to a decent extent, and I know how to because I nerded out on it for about a year and a half. 3 months, I lose count. So we're gonna be explaining a few things during this and while playing a match. I will be using the Cold Fire deck. He will be using a different deck. We're using theme decks because we haven't really built our own, but I will not be challenging Leno. So we haven't recorded since October, and you wanna explain why?
We recorded before that though.
What deck are you using? You never loaded for me.
I'm using Power Relay.
You Power Relay, okay. So, we did happen to record, like, before, we just never uploaded it. No basic Pokemon. Wow, you got a fucking Raichu and a Revive. Nice. But, we did record a podcast, .exe too, and while we were sick, and we never had the picture for it. We'll most likely release it as, like, a fucking the lost episode in about 8 years. We'll see. I'll use my sacrifice Pokemon.
Oh, skitty.
My parents are coming in, my room. Hi. We are back! Can you screen cuts? Because I can. We're like an emo person this video. That stays in the video. That's staying in. That's not going anywhere. Yeah, love my parents. Told them I was calling. 2 minutes later, hey! Dinner, what you want?
Really?
Anyways, moving on! I need to select my, bench Pokemon. Damn. Running after all the types! Also got me a new, like, something else to drink. Your opponent had no basic Pokemon and had to draw a new hand. Would you like to draw a card? I would love to draw a card. Ah!
You got Chiron.
What?
You fucking knew it.
What?
That you got fucking Chiron.
Yeah, it's Chiron. It's a shitty version of Chiron. Actually, it's like the gambling version of Chiron, to be fair. It's not the most consistent version of Chiron. I don't know about normal Chiron, but I think I know for the Boundaries Cross set. This was the Chiron that I didn't use in my deck. I have black Chiron in my deck. Damn, Haxorus. I can give Chiron a run for his money.
Especially with that Giga Impact.
Put a Pokemon in your hand and put it on top of your deck. If you do, search your deck for a Pokemon, reveal them, put it in the hand, shuffle your deck afterwards. I can't do that yet. Wait. Is that stage one? I'll do that. Wait, hold on. Oh, Anton. Sorry for people who don't get the training card game. To be fair, Lando doesn't either.
I barely get it, like, going into the blaze group, like, two.
And you still managed to beat me.
Twice. Only twice. Out of, like, or seven times.
Flip two coins, attack does 40 damage times the number of heads. I'll be fair, like, I actually want to go ahead and point this out. The first time we played, I actually... Did I just scream off an attack of a Pokemon that you don't know?
What?
Yeah, I just screamed off an attack of a Pokemon, and you didn't know which one it is, so I just look fucking stupid. Anyways...
You didn't scream off the attack of anything.
Yeah, I did. I screamed that attack. Anyways...
What the fuck did you scream?
Flip two coins, never mind. I'll play it later. But, actually, wait. Ooh, that can be useful. I'm gonna enter. But, what was I? Oh, yeah. The first time we played the match, I didn't want to beat you because I knew, like, you like would most likely not play this game again if you lost. Fuck. Guess what? There was no Pokemon in the top 7 cards in my deck. That's great. It showed up blank, dollar didn't load, red, and it was like, shit. Okay then, well, moving on.
I can only use Thundershock because I don't have anything else.
This video is probably going to go up today. And if it doesn't, let me just preference, it's June 10th, 2015. I'm saying like it's not going to go up until 2016.
Should we say the exact time as we're recording this?
1:32 PM, 8:32 PM.
For me.
Yeah, for him. I swear, your character kind of looks like Han Solo at the age of 12. I look like I want to be hipster. Congratulations, you paralyzed me at 40.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's who I've been waiting for. Bullshit, no Pokemon on top 7 cards in my deck. I don't think I read Great Ball right. Okay. What's this?
There's a really real Pokemon in your hand and shuffle. No, it's if you find one Pokemon in top 7 cards in your deck, you can put it in your deck and shuffle.
Go ahead and play a train card, and I won't. There's a card I want, and he is not it. I can grab another white Kyurem, and that would so piss you off. But if I happen to win while you still have 3 or more prize cards, we should probably just do another match because this, I'm using a deck that he doesn't have access to. I'll take Keldeo. Wait, did it show you the card?
Yes, it does.
Okay, good. I was just gonna say, if I just told you what card I played, I picked.
No, because it, like I used the same card as you did, like the same training card, and showed you my Haxorus, remember?
I am so screwed in probably around 2 rounds. In one more round, because it's not giving me any energy. I have no energy cards.
You just got an energy card, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
Calling
it like a boss. Not preferably. I mean, it's one I can use, and again, all energy is one I need. Because all of my Pokemon on the bench and up to play right now have colorless. This is not too great for me. And this is gonna fucking suck. You may grab another lead here. I thought I had an energy on the card I played, put an energy on. Turns out I didn't. So I played on the wrong person, technically.
Perfect, I needed that card.
Sorry, has to happen.
Woof, woof, motherfucker.
Hold on, Keldeo. Yeah, I can't do anything at the moment. Because I did everything completely wrong. Welcome to Pokemon Trading Card Game, everyone. Nice, actually. I always had the problem in earlier games of filling up my bench. So what would happen is I would get a Pokemon that I needed, and I wouldn't be able to use it. Basically, I would have to let you kill my Pokemon. I'm literally drawing nothing here. I should have, like, looked and see how many trainer cards actually allowed me to draw multiple cards I had in this deck, because I probably shouldn't have played it. You're killing me 10 damage at a time, Elena. I'm dying 10 damage at a time.
10 damage.
My Pokemon have been paralyzed so many fucking times, Elena.
3 times in total.
Okay, not as many as I thought.
Pokemon has been paralyzed so many times. Three times.
Weren't we going to explain the reason why we have?
Yeah, you were going to, and then we had to cut.
Oh yeah, then we had to cut.
4 times.
There's multiple reasons past our laziness and that we haven't been recording. One, we had no fun anymore. It started to feel like a job, and if anyone who's done YouTube knows, when it feels like a job, it doesn't become fun at any point. Recording every Friday basically made it where it wasn't fun. In our podcast, IXC Episode 1, I think we announced that we won't do once every Friday schedule, we'll just upload when we have videos. We're still sticking to that. Except we haven't had videos. See, if you remember, like, if anyone remembers, our channel's mostly run off of a game called Team Fortress 2. We got bored of Team Fortress 2.
No, it wasn't that, it was that I got hacked.
He got hacked and then it got bored.
And that made us lose our fun.
Yeah, and that made it get boring, because if you don't have a... Can you stop giving me fucking Pokemon game? Seriously, I've ended Turn 8 times now. Anyways, but that lost a lot of fun of the game, just because we didn't, like, have the stuff we needed. We couldn't use certain items, we couldn't... Like, I mean, it was just very frustrating having to refill items every few months. And we actually had a secondary account made for storage because of how many times Elena got hacked. He's been hacked, what would you say, 8 times?
I think it's around 12, actually.
12 times, nice. Not nice, I guess. Final fucking league, Jesus.
Final fucking league, who the fuck's dead?
I don't know.
Wouldn't it be more for you to, like, pick, I don't know, a water energy card?
No.
Sure, because if you had that, then 2 other cards you could use cold fire. Why Kyrim, you know?
Yeah, I know, but it's just been a trouble getting energy. I'm going off a dully butt at this point. Remember the Hootooth incident we had?
Apparently, we did not notice that... If you pick up all your cards out of your deck, you lose immediately.
Yeah, the person who cannot draw a card on their turn automatically loses before they can even do anything on their turn. I forgot about that. I knew that was a rule a long time ago. I just completely forgot about it because I'm a fucking moron. I forgot about it, and what ended up happening is we played Hootooth. And Hootooth has an ability where both players draw 2 cards if you use it. It counts as an attack, and both players draw 2 cards. We come up with the fantastic idea of we're going to draw 2 cards every round. Didn't work out so well because what ended up happening was we ran out of our cards about 8 turns into it. And I ended up winning.
Yeah, because we ran out of cards on my turn.
Come on. Yes.
What's that even do?
I get to pick a card out of my deck. But we ended up, that's the Hootooth incident. We went to, like, I mean, we probably reenact it, but it would take too much.
The Great Hootooth incident of 2015.
Alright, not paralyzed. Finally, game. But, anyways, what was I? Oh, yeah. It just wasn't fun anymore, TF2. We actually had a secondary account for storage, like I said already. Thank God. But, what ended up happening, things happened with the secondary account. It didn't work out so well. you know, the basics. And I'm actually going
basic, to... Basic, a.k.a. me losing the password and what the email I used to register the account with.
Yeah,
And it's somehow got banned. You remember why it got banned?
No. We thought if we think about it, we probably can. Hold on, I am looking for any cards that would help me, you know, draw. And I have zero in my deck. It's fucking great. I'm using, like, the worst deck ever.
Yes.
I'll take this. But, we had no form of TF2, so TF2 was our main, I guess, ace in the hole for recording. It was very fun. It was interesting. People kind of liked it. When I created, like, one of our most viewed video to this day is Randomized on Convoy.
It went, like, almost over 100 views.
Yeah, but what the fuck am I doing? There we go.
Snorlax?
Yeah, Snorlax. You know, fuck it. Double Snorlax.
One of those both are gonna edges.
Die. One of those are gonna die sooner or later, by the way. I shouldn't have done that. Now I can't play any Pokemon. My bench is full. My phone's ringing, but I'm not gonna go into it. But we lost TF2, and we just didn't have fun with TF2. And the thing about recording is, if you're not having fun, you're not gonna sound like you're having fun, and you're just not gonna want to record. And that was our problem with Fridays, is we kind of put ourselves through being forced to record every Friday. And that's just not a very good thing to do, because it gets very, very boring. Like I said, so it's feeling like a job. And as soon as it feels like a job, it just is not fun. Never do that. Never ever force yourself to, like, record. But, yeah, it's very boring. Motherfucker!
You haven't been using a fucking Delibird! You won't be using present!
Actually, I kind of want him dead. I'm gonna be honest, yeah, I really don't want him alive.
Then why did you even send him out?
Because I needed cards, but now that I have cards, I don't, like, fucking need them anymore. I killed some bitch. Oh, God. I sound horrible. I apologize.
Well, he is kind of a penguin chicken thing.
Everyone hates Delibird. I love Delibird. Delibird's cool. But we lost TF2.
Did you know that Delibird stands for delicious bird?
Oh my god. But we couldn't record on consoles. We had nothing to record, and we've had nothing to record. Like, I mean, if we're not having fun recording, we're not recording at all. Son of a bitch. So that's been our problem lately. And that's why we haven't been recording. Can you hurry up and use something other than that does more than 10 damage? I have 40. No. I'm not gonna wait 4 turns for you to kill me.
You're gonna be forced to.
It's gonna be the most boring video ever, Lena.
I know.
I can't fucking do anything! God damn it! Oh god. The problems that we had is, I think somewhere around the time, I forget when, but Lantern Flight Assault Drive, you mentioned it in a podcast once, I think.
Yeah, we even tried to do micro videos since I got my new hard drive, yeah. And that was boring.
Minecraft video sucked. We ended our Minecraft series as soon as we got griefed. We thought about bringing it back, and we actually have a world and a home and a base and everything all built up on our Minecraft, on a new Minecraft server that's actually friendly. You can't kill each other, it's protected, everything's all good, we can actually show the IP and be safe and stuff and not have to blow out our cords or anything. Let's see here. This is gonna be... Can you please kill me, please? Just tell me
I'm trying.
Oh shit.
Do you think I have any energy cores on me?
Anyways.
Are you charging up our fucking flamethrower?
What?
Are you trying to charge up for a flamethrower? Because I will just burn another one of your cards.
No.
You will just go down to 3 energy cards for that. It literally says that you had discarded an energy card attached to this Pokemon.
Who says I wanted to use flamethrower?
You want to kill this fucking electric fucking peanut chewer, I don't know.
Peanut chewer? It's a Mogulai, so I'll show respect. I think it's fucking awesome.
It's Emolga, not Emloga.
Shit. Anyways, I guess I use present. Because I'm not gonna fucking put enough energy on this asshole. Two more rounds! And then I'm free! Bitch. Yes! I can draw one more time.
Who the fuck is you? Ew.
Me and you discard our draw until we have 5 cards in our hand. I have too many cards, Lana. I have to.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Shit. Okay, may fuck this up a little bit. I'm gonna throw away a card, I know I am. Our original plan for this, by the way, was for him to record. We had a little bit of issues, and now we can't. Maybe in the future, if we ever do another video, we may. But for now, we can't. Another big problem we had was I ran a website for a racing league, and I may go into this story one day on my own personal channel. I don't feel like it's right to put it on here. Just, like...
Well, it is one big reason why we didn't record as much.
It's a huge reason. I ran a NASCAR racing league that moved in 15. Things happen. I'll probably explain stories sooner or later on my own personal channel, or hell, if Atlanta doesn't mind on this channel. Then again, it probably doesn't belong on this channel. But it's sort of a long story. It involves pretty much a guy harassing us, assholes, and a fuck ton of things that I swear would reach to the end of this video. And probably another one if I really, really felt like it. But for now, just, it has no place. And you finally fucking... You always paralyze me when I'm dead already. But, it has no really place on this channel at the moment. So, I really don't want to.
Long story short, he got annoyed and the owner kind of pissed him off too much. He left the website and he quit.
Think of it like... I mean, it's just, I had too many bad memories with that entire... I guess racing league to even stay there. I was planning on leaving in the first place. Admin kind of convinced me not to. Things happen, like, a guy got a little mad and, like, pissed me off a little bit, just like every other... It's a long story, never mind. We won't go into it at the moment. A few other things that happened, like, there are a few other smaller things that just kind of kept us from going a little bit. Mario Kart came out. Like last year, then Smash came out.
Really fun. Splatoon is
Splatoon is coming out, but
what? No, Splatoon is out.
Splatoon is out.
We're just waiting for our copies.
Are you serious? We go back to this 10 like fucking shit. Really?
Yes.
I hate you.
I know, and that's why you're recording with me right now.
But another thing I like apologize for now that my computer fans picking up. I'm actually using my webcam mic. I use this webcam mic to talk to Lane on Skype. When I record, though, I usually use a headset mic, so my computer fan doesn't pick up. I currently do not have one, so you may hear my computer fan. I apologize if I don't know what you can do about it. I'm lucky right now that I'm not even lagging on this game, and everything's actually loading up pretty well. But we've been playing a lot of games. Like, we've been doing... we're beginning the Smash Bros. Tournaments and playing Smash Bros. Semi-professionally. Pretty much as professional as doubles tournaments can get for us right now. So that's the current situation of why we didn't record. But on better news, we're recording right now. This is really fun to record. We have a couple things coming up planned. As everyone knows in the gaming industry, we have, on the 14th, Sakurai, Masahiro Sakurai, is actually doing video presentation, about Smash Bros. I think they said it's going to be about Lucas and everything that's coming with the Lucas DLC, and along with the Miiverse stages and pretty much things about that. I think that's what they said. We don't know right now, but that's coming up on the 14th. If I get around to it, if I remember, how I'll record our reactions to it, if I remember. If I don't remember, I mean, it's a video presentation. Most people are going to see it, and I don't think most people care about our reactions anyways. On top of that, on the 14th, we at 9:40, it starts for me, 9:40 a.m. for me, it starts. And then, check-in time for our doubles tournament starts at 11:40. What?
I fucked up badly.
What'd you do?
I used Professor Juniper. I had two cards that I wanted to keep in that. Revive and that card that fucking lets me do 10 more damage when an attack.
Plus power. Holy shit! I'm talking.
I hated that card. No, if I had that card and did like 10 more damage, I could instantly KO your White Chiron.
I'm just talking to him and he's like, fuck. I don't know how long we've been going for, but this is gonna be.
Well, heal. Oh my god.
What?
No, just.
It's funny how many Pokemon I have with ready to just beat the shit out of you.
Have you looked at my entire fucking benched Pokemon?
Oh, wow! That's a problem!
Yeah, they are fully charging and all use their strongest attacks immediately.
I'm 2 inches away from strongest attacks on all four Pokemon. So I'm just waiting for you to kill this little fat son of bitch.
Little?
Just big fat son of bitch. I can be an asshole. And I know this is probably gonna bite me in the ass later on.
This is biting you in the ass right now. Now yes, just think,
oh my god, his retreat cost is 4. Holy shit.
If you want to retreat him, you have to pay 4 energy.
I realize something. You run out of cards before I do. You're gonna run out of cards long but. Yeah, his retreat cost is 3. Again, back to 120. How much HP you got over there? You got 140, so I can do.
Remember, even if you do attack me, I still have another full deck. You can only do 80 as maximum, doesn't it?
No, I can do 120 if I flip heads.
Yeah, 120 as maximum. That still won't kill me. And if you kill Hackerus, that just means that my next opponent's gonna KO your White Chiron. One move.
Oh no, I do 80.
Would you look at that?
You can do plus power.
I can't attack right now, so I will just have to end turn. Can't do anything.
Actually have this card in real life, and God, if I lose this match, that card's getting ripped up. Wait, no, never mind. I only have one of those. I only have one Rai Kyron. You can. Damn, that's a fucking OP Raichu. 160 for free? Really?
I don't know why I even put that back. I guess you use my ability.
What's your ability?
I get an energy card from my discard pile and can put it on any map.
And there's one, and I'm good. Man, that potion would be really nice right now.
And again, if you get a fully charged coal fire, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure you can just kill me in one hit if you get a fully charged coal fire. Yeah, you can.
Oh god, that Pokemon I just attached an energy to, it has the most fuck you attack. Because it does 60 damage, but if I happen to have a damage counter on it, I do 120.
Damage counter?
Look at my
Pokemon. So basically if it's damaged.
Yeah, if it's damaged.
So basically what I have to do to not die with that attack is to one hit KO.
Yeah, you have to one shot me.
And you kill my Haxorus, so I can't do that.
Why didn't you use Revival on him?
Because it can only revive a basic Pokemon. Or if I'm lucky, I can use a Slam on him. Like a full charge one.
You're gonna cut it close on your cards. You wasted so many times doing 10 damage, you'll cut it close on your cards.
Yeah. I don't think it's that. I think it's that I use Professor Juniper.
Nope, but I can't cut.
And now Raichu's dead. And I only have 4 points left, so I have around, what, 2 turns, basically? Oh, thank you so much, holy fucking shit.
That goes back into your deck, right?
No, I'm discarding.
Thank you. Like, what? How does that help you?
Have you seen how many useless cards I have?
Still. You just called it a plus power again?
What plus power card did I have?
You had
one. I had draw card power, bro.
You had plus power.
What would I do when you KO my Pokemon?
You do 10 more damage, it's so can, you know.
No, it won't do anything if my fucking most powerful Pokemon is dead.
Check it out. I mean, how fucking Raichu can do 160?
Oh no, I'm burned.
And paralyzed. Great, that's hell of a prize right there. You won prize card away? I just want to get quiet because we're thinking. Those won't do anything because I am willing to bet.
You realize that you threw away your evolution to Oshawott, right?
I had... There was 3 evolution cards of Oshawott, by the way. I still have one.
Yeah, I know, but you threw away like your second stage.
Actually, I don't do that.
And flamethrower, huh?
I'm actually on retreat, because I can't kill you in one hit. But I know who can. Actually, he can kill you in one hit, he can kill you in 2, though. This one makes me nervous, so I'm gonna do this. And I get tails immediately, so, never mind. At 0. That's fucking great. Come on! Hit me! Hit me!
52 homers.
So you've done 50 to me. I can heal Buddy of that. And so damage count is. Not a bunch. 120. Put this up. I think that may be GG, my friend.
Maybe, maybe not. Hit me! Finish me!
He's getting a little low. Me.
You're switching out, and I've lost already done. Great.
Which means I have to survive this time. Guys, you draw one card.
No, I didn't mean to.
You can always retreat. So, unless you kill me with 90.
I can't. I don't have any Pokemon that can do 90.
It goes to me.
Yeah.
I do Rising Lunge.
And I lose.
I do 20, and that's GG.
God.
Oh, yeah, that kinda, that 10 damage you done kinda came back.
No, no, what fucked me up was that I used Professor Juniper, which fucked up my entire deck.
Also, like I said, you wasted a ton of fucking tons hitting, doing 10 to me. Wow, this recording ran over 40 minutes. Holy shit, so that's ending it. I thought it would be so short we could do another, but that ran for a fuck long time. Thank you guys for watching.
I guess this makes up for all the months, I guess, we've been inactive.
Because we've been recording 15 minute videos, so thank you guys for watching so much, and we'll see you guys next time.